Here's how you can make the bass cut through the mix on phone speakers. So after you record your bass, just boost around 300 to 400 hertz just a little bit, and this will help the bass cut through the mix when listening back on small laptop speakers or on a phone speaker.